Good morning, Hudson High. We will now observe a moment of silence. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today is Friday, May 17th, the day four.
Attention all, the 8th grade is hosting a food and pet supply drive now through Monday, May 20th. Unopened and non-perishable foods supplies will be donated at the Hudson Food Pantry and pet supplies will be donated to the local shelter. Please consider donating, and donation boxes will be located in the cafeteria and downstairs EPOD. Hudson Public Schools will be hosting the Special Olympics here at the Morgan Bowl. The event will take place on June 5th with a rain date of June 6th. Practice will be held on Wednesday, May 22nd and May 29th at 5 p.m. in the Morgan Bowl. To volunteer or for more information, please contact Mr. Lesage.
Interact
Club will be selling Yuta bracelets at the lunch next Wednesday and Thursday. If you've never heard of a Yuta bracelet, let's take a look.
According to UNESCO, 244 million students won't be attending school next year.
Yuta Bands is an organization that funds scholarship funds for kids in developing nations.
Through the sale of the bracelets, we sponsor students in both Guatemala and in Zimbabwe to go to high school in a community where there's no public high school option. So it's really a neat way for kids here to be able to sponsor students there in a personal, meaningful way. Yuta Bands are leather and coconut bracelets. They're all handmade in Guatemala. The coconut shell is all hand carved. And they're really neat because everyone in the school can buy one, but because the designs are different, we all have something different.
Hudson's Interact Club is sponsoring Ashley Espinoza, a young Guatemalan girl who dreams of becoming a doctor and whose family needs help paying her school. The Interact Club is selling Yuta Bands for $10, and every cent goes to helping fund Ashley's education.
Make the most out of your arc. The last Career Connection guest speaker this year will be Journey Acosta Ware. She's a graduate of Hudson High School and a licensed esthetician. She is the owner of Bad Girl Aesthetics and operates out of Symmetry Ink Scalp and Beauty in Hudson. If you're interested in cosmetology, aesthetic school, entrepreneurship, owning your own business, or want to know more about Journey's pathway after leaving Hudson High School, sign up for the May 23rd enrichment with Miss Bartlett or Miss Porter or through your ARC mentor.
The ELD and Heritage Language Department, along with the support of the Adult Learning Center, will host a multicultural family night on June 6th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the HHS CAF. It's called Our Journey Led to Hudson. Students and departments have been working for months to coordinate this event, and this event will feature student work, fun activities, and formal recognition of our 2024 graduates. It will also recognize those who are exiting our ELD program and those earning the Seal of Bioliteracy. Come celebrate with us. Food and drinks will be provided. Congratulations to the winners of the Big Red Hawk Prom Picture Contest. Here are your winners.
A big shout out and congratulations to Lila and Sophia for this year's UNESCO project. Last Saturday marked a significant event as Lila Shaves and Sophia Oliveira unveiled their mural titled Pieces of Peace at the New City Micro Creamery in Hudson. This mural stands out as a powerful response to UNESCO's 2024 theme, Peace, a Commitment and Achievement. Many of you may recall contributing to this mural, each adding your unique pieces during a community day back in November in response to the prompt, What Does Peace Mean to You? What you may not know is that various location Hudson businesses, including the police department, the Boys and Girls Club, and Avidia Bank, also participated by creating their own pieces in response to the same prompt. Additionally, attendees of the International UNESCO Conference also contributed to having this collective artwork. Having debuted this inspiring peace wall at the conference held last January in Santarém, Portugal, Lila and Sophia are delighted to bring it home for a community to appreciate at New City. Heartfelt congratulations to Lila and Sophia for their unwavering commitment and dedication to this remarkable project. Let's take a look. Birthday shoutouts go to Hunter Richard, Connor Kelly, Layla Malahi, Amelia Dufour, and Olivia Sullivan. And now turning to sports. Congrats to Outdoors Boys Track and Field for winning their first league title since 2003. And congrats to the Girls Track and Field for coming in second in their league meet on Wednesday. Varsity Softball plays Westboro on Saturday at 2 p.m. at home. Don't forget to check Miss Winder's Twitter feed at HHSHawksAD or the website arbiterlive.com for the schedule updates.
Have a great day, Hudson High!